Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today our topic is for the day 2. So for example, if our DHCP server is located in a remote location, so how can we configure our FortiGate firewall as a DHCP relay agent? It is also known as helper address. Okay, so we will start building the topology from the scratch. First of all, I will configure the FortiGate firewall. So I will configure the port 2. Now I will give a default route towards this ISP router. Let me check the IP address configured over here. It's 20. Okay, so we'll give now I will configure the port 3. So what I'll do, I will give the DHCP server IP address. So this is the subnet of 10, this is 20, I'll keep this is a 30.1.1.2. okay, so this will act as a DHCP server relay agent. Okay, so we are done with the port configuration. Now I'll configure the router. I will give a default route towards the ISP, the FortiGate firewall, so that the for reachability purpose. Now what I'll do, I'll configure this Cisco router. This is also a Cisco router. I will configure it is at as a DHCP server. Okay. And here also I will give a default route towards the router. Okay, now reachability is there. I'll save the config. Now I will configure this router for DHCP server. DHCP pool for LAN. Here I will give the range. So this will be the gateway, okay, as I will show you, port 310.1.1.1. And I will exclude some IP address. Excluded address. For example, I'll exclude the IP address of the default router. Okay. Now we are done with the configuration. Now we will again come to the firewall. We will configure the policies. So this is the inspection mode. So basically we use flow based, and because the throughput in flow based is you know high, because in proxy based inspection is quite deep, so the data transfer rate is quite low. So netting is not required in our case, okay, because this is not traveling over the internet. And you know, you can just save the configuration now. Now we have allowed from LAN to WAN. Now I'll configure the reverse policy from WAN to LAN. Similarly, we don't require netting now, and save. So before proceeding, I'll check the reachability from this FortiGate firewall towards this DHCP server. So we are able to reach. Now it is time for testing. I'll ask this PC to get an IP address via DHCP. you guys can see DORA process is happening. Okay, see, we got the IP address from this LAN subnet only. If I go over here, I can see. IP address has been assigned. So I hope you guys will like this video. So stay tuned for more upcoming FortiGate videos. Thank you.